This is Matyrk's cooking channel. And I'm making a severed head into a wonderful spinach casserole. So firstly, you're gonna need your severed head, your shout bottle, and your salt. So once you have your head all prepped and ready for the cutting, you just move it to a horizontal angle so you can just hit it from the side. Now this is very important because you want the best out of this head. So you get it ready and you do a splice and dice. So you grab the front of the face and you put it to the side. And you grab the spinach. This is the main ingredient. You put it in the middle. And this, we're going to use it for the bowl. So, before we get the spinach started, this is where we have the shout. And we like to just spray it. And then after the spray, after it's all prepped and ready, you just need to do a little bit of a nice hits, you know? Just need to get it cut. So after that, you grab your bowl. And you grab your trimmed spinach and you put it in. Then you have your stirring stick, and you just sort of like stir it in there, you know? And after that, you grab the salt. You put it in there, you know? And we'll grab the rest of the three. And we also sprinkle that in there, you see? And you just do another one of these. Then you grab your shout bottle once more and you just do a nice little spray. And this is where you grab the helmet, the rest of the head, the front of the face, and you just sort of sort of squish it on top. And you just need to put it back together. And you put it there. And we just made the best casserole ever. Now, let's get a nice little shot in that. You see, we have the spinach coming out of the cracks. And this nice tint of olive. And in the inside we have our fresh salt. And it's now ready and prepped for cooking. Thank you, Paula.